Today we learn polynomials for class 9. The particular type of algebraic expressions are called polynomials. Then what is algebraic expression? When the number and alphabet written with together is called algebraic expression. When the number and alphabet written together are called algebraic expressions. When the numbers and alphabets written together are called algebraic expressions. जब कोई नंबर और अल्फाबेट को एक साथ लिखते हैं तो उसे algebraic expression कहते हैं. For example, 2x, 3x, minus 1 upon 4x, 5x upon 4. These are alphabets and these number. These are called algebraic expressions. And then make the polynomial type means the terminologies means minus 1 upon 4x. Minus 1 upon 4x is the terminology of the algebraic expression means polynomial. For class 9, chapter 1, polynomials. The particular type of algebraic expressions are called polynomials and the terminology related to it means the polynomial related to what? Algebraic expression. For example, 2x, 3x, minus 1 upon 4x, minus 5 upon 4. Then what is algebraic expression? The number which written with alphabets and number are known as algebraic expressions. That 2 is a number and x is a algebra. That's why it's known as algebraic expression. And what is terminology? Minus 1 upon 4x means minus is a terminology of the polynomial. First you see that this was alphabet. This was number with x plus 2x. Y plus y ka square means first formula. You are read these formulas on class 8. I will remind x plus y whole square is equal to x square plus 2xy plus y ka square. This was formula plus. Then second, x minus y ka whole square, that is equal to x square minus 2xy plus y square. Then x square minus y square, that is equal to x plus y whole bracket, x minus y whole bracket. This was formula of minus, written as 2 times for this square, x square minus y square. Take one example of zero polynomials. What is the value of x? 0. 5x minus 2x square plus 3x minus 2. This was the question which we have to solve. First, remind your formula. What is the formula? X square minus 2xy plus y square. Then x square plus 2xy plus y square. X plus y, x minus y. Then you see which formula was put on this question. Which one? This. This was x term and all the terms was related to the x. And what is the value of x? 0. Put the value of x as 1. Because the rational number related to the 1 was very biggest in the whole number. Then 5, 1 minus 2 to the power of 1 square plus 3, x ki value 1 minus 2. 5 ones are 5 minus 1 ones are 1 and 2 ones are 2 plus 3 ones are 3 minus 2. This was minus 2. 5 minus 2, 3. Then 3 minus is the biggest term? 3 and 2. 3 means plus. 3 minus 2, 1. Or 3 plus 1, 4. Means the value of x is 1 in the 0 term of polynomial. This was the second example of zero term of polynomial. Let's take the value of x as a 1. 5, 1 whole power square, 3, 1 plus 7. 1 ones are 1, then 5 ones is 5. 3 ones are 3 plus 7. 5 minus 3. 5 minus 3, 2 plus 7. 7 plus 2, 9. The value of x is 9 in the 0 term of polynomial. Please write the answer as the value of x and the sentence, because you written as a zero term in the polynomial value of 1. We put the value of plus on the x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 4. This was the formula of plus. Then what is the value of x? 2 square plus 2 into y, x to power, x equal to 2, y is equal to 4. What is the formula? X square plus 2xy plus y come square. Value of x is 2 square plus 2 into 4 plus 4 come square, because value of y is 4. 2 2s are 4 plus 2 2s are 4. 4 4s are 16 plus 4 4s are 16 plus 4, 20 plus 16, that is equal to 36. Means the value of x plus y whole square is equal to 36. In previous question, I am taking here is plus, but in this question, I am taking minus. There is minus and there is minus. What is the value of x? 6, and value of y is 2. 6 whole square minus 2 into 6 into 2 plus 2 whole square. 6 6 are 36 minus 24 plus 2 to 4. 36 minus 24. You can calculate here also, because you don't know about the minus sign as exactly. It can be taken as a correct form. 6 minus 4, 2, and 3 minus 2, 1. That is 12. 12 plus 4. 4 plus 2, 6, or 4 plus 1, 16. Value of x minus y whole square is equal to 16. This was the sign of minus. Next formula, x square minus y square. X plus y whole bracket, x minus y whole bracket. What is the value of x? 2, and value of y is equal to 4. Put on the formula. 2 plus 4 bracket, 2 minus 4 whole bracket. 4 plus 2, 6. Then see the sign. What is the sign? Put on the 2 minus 4. That not a plus you can take. You take only minus sign, because 4 is greater than 2. Then what is the value? Minus 2. Because 4 is greater than 2. And what is the sign? Minus was sign taken in front of the 4. Then 6 minus 2. Is equal to x plus y bracket x minus y. Plus and minus was taken because of this square was taken in the upper part of the x and y. What is the value of x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 4. Put on the formula x is equal to 2 plus y is equal to 4 bracket 2 minus 4 ka whole bracket. Then 6 plus 2 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. Then 4 minus 2 is equal to minus 2 because 4 is greater than 2. And in the front of 4, the minus sign was there. That's why it is equal to minus 2. Then 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. The value of polynomial x square minus y square is equal to 2. These 3, 4. 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. The value of polynomial x square minus y square is equal to 4. This was the value of polynomial x square minus y square. These 3 examples are related to your chapter 2 polynomials of class 9. You can take the PDF and homework for your concentrations of the polynomial and easy explanation of this chapter. Thank you.